Lovely children, how are you all? I hope you all are taking good care of yourself. And do you know, we should pray to God every day. We must do exercise every day. Okay? Okay. Okay, now tell me, are you enjoying different recipes sending by me? I hope you all are trying all the recipes sending by me. Okay? Now, today I come up here again with another recipe, and that is fruit chaat. It is very easy to make and fruits are very healthy. It keeps us strong. We will be more powerful by eating different fruits. Okay? So are you all ready to make it? Come, let's start making fruit chaat. The ingredients which are required to make fruit chaat are slices of banana, pieces of mangoes, pieces of apple, grapes, pomegranate, lemon, chaat masala, black pepper and black salt. I have taken these fruit and you can take any fruit according to your taste and liking. Okay, now let's start making fruit chaat. Before we start making it, let me sanitize my hands. Okay, now first I am taking a bowl and I'm putting slices of bananas in it. Then I'm adding pieces of apples in it. Now I'm adding some grapes in it. Then I'm adding some mangoes in it. Now I'm adding pomegranate in it. First mix it well so that all the fruits get mixed up. Now I'm adding chaat masala in it. Then I'm adding black pepper in it. Then I'm adding black salt in it. Well, now squeeze out the lemon juice from lemon. Now again mix it well. Now I am putting this chaat in another bowl. Garnish it with pomegranate. Add the top. Now let's decorate the plate. I am taking some apple at the corner of the plate. Decorate it well. Now I'm putting a pomegranate on the piece of apple. like this. Now our fruit chaat is ready to serve. Let me taste it. It is looking very tempting, right? And it is very healthy also. Very tasty. I hope you will try this at your home. Okay? Promise me that you will try this. Very good. Bye-bye. See you.